praise God, it stayed in him. Because me and Joanne were talking. After a while, I came back a little bit. And I was actually online, looking up things. But there was no numbness. I didn't have no headaches. There was no blurriness. I felt good other than my speech. What I'm trying to tell you is the devil's goal was to remove my speech. Because if I can't talk, I can't preach his word. Y'all not hear me today? Can you see your enemy?
Yes.
You see, this is not about me. You know why? Because see, y'all were so cute this week. All y'all beat me down, you know. One of y'all I talk to beat me up. Hallelujah. But little do you know, I spent time in the master's office before I even got to you. Hallelujah. And people who know me, have been serving with me, know that I'm going to get it right. The question is, do you have it right? See, already I know Sunday will be a day of rest for me now. Hallelujah. I'm doing nothing on Sunday. And Monday, I'm going to chill and do things with my wife. Y'all know I'm going to fix this. Amen. Because I can see my enemy. Yeah. Here I am in the hospital getting ready to be discharged. I get a text message from a guy. And he says, "Hi, Pastor. I'm praying for you. I hope everything is going well." And then the next line says, "And by the way, I'm really going through the fire right now." So, you know, if you get a minute, could you please give me a call? You know what the Spirit of God says? There's the enemy. In the name of helping people. In the name of seeing people getting delivered. In the name of marriages getting healed. I don't care what it takes. Take that boy's speech away so he can't preach the gospel anymore. Y'all hearing the word? Is your enemy. Let me continue because I don't want to hear nothing else from y'all. I'm going to be down. Monday I'm going to be chilling. The other thing now is I'm cutting everybody out of Shiloh Baptist Church. I do more outside the church than y'all imagine. So I'm telling people, go to your own pastors, handle your own business. I'm only handling my folks. Amen. Number two, I'm not worried about things like I used to. Came in here Friday for the service. The door was all banged up, with open and closed. I said, "Pray to God. They'll figure out a way to get in. I'll fix it another day." Amen. Some of y'all worried about stuff you don't need to be worried about. Amen. Hallelujah. You can, what God can't do today, He'll do tomorrow. Today. Amen. And hallelujah. Give God a praise in the house.